Welcome to AOMEI. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Some Windows users finally decided to install Windows 11 and try out the new OS, but find out that their computers don't support it and receive the message, "This PC can't run Windows 11 while installing." If you're also in this case, then this tutorial will help you out. Due to compatibility issues, not all the PCs support Windows 11, so it's suggested to check if your computer meets the minimum system requirements for Windows 11 beforehand. If your computer meets the system requirement for Windows 11, the upgrade process is quite easy. You can directly upgrade Windows 10 with the help of Windows Update feature. If you're not clear about your PC's information, then you could use free backup software, AOMEI Backupper Standard, to help you. Its new tool, Windows 11 Update Checker, which helps you check all the hardware requirements and link you to related information. Also, it still helps you ensure data security if your computer does not meet these requirements, but you still want to install Windows 11 on it. It supports all the backup solutions, system, disk, partition, and file backup, and allows you to run it automatically. No matter what your situation is, it can help you. You can download it in the description. In fact, we still have ways to install Windows 11 on unsupported hardware with the help of Registry Editor. It helps you work around the requirement check of Microsoft, but still requires the device with at least TPM 1.2 and UEFI firmware with secure boot enabled. Press Windows R and type Regedit in the Run dialog, and click OK. Navigate to this directory and right-click it. Then select New and choose DWR 32-bit value option. Create a new entry named Allow Updates with Unsupported TPM or CPU. Then double-click on it, set its value as 1. In the registry, navigate to another directory. Right-click on the blank on the right, select New, and then Key. To create a new registry, name the labconfig. Select the labconfig key, right-click the blank space, and then create two DWR 32-bit value options from the new option. Then name them Bypass TPM Check and Bypass Secure Boot Check, and set their value data to 1. After this process, close the registry editor and reboot your PC. Now you can install Windows 11 on unsupported hardware with no TPM 2.0 and Secure Boot. If you don't want to edit the registry, you can choose to create a bootable media and install Windows 11 on unsupported hardware from USB. You need to use the Bootable USB drive creation tool, like Rufus. Plug in a USB drive on your PC and then launch the Rufus app. It will automatically select the USB device. Click Select and choose the Windows 11 ISO image. The image option will appear and you should select Extend Windows 11 Installation, so that you can also install Windows 11 on unsupported TPM. The last method is only suitable for current version of Windows. You will edit the Windows 10 bootable USB drive and install Windows 11 on unsupported PC. And the installer will think it's installing Windows 10 and check for the same requirements. Please prepare Windows 10 and 11 ISO file and create a bootable USB for Windows 10 with a media creation tool. Right-click Windows 11 ISO file and select Mount. Then you will see the mounted folder in the Windows Explorer. Go to the source folder and copy this file. Open the Windows 10 bootable USB and its source folder. Then delete this file and then paste it to its source folder. If it tells you the file is too big to move, you need to convert your USB drive from FAT32 to NTFS first, and go back to the root folder and click Setup File in it. Click Change How Windows Setup Downloads Updates and Not Right Now, then click Next. Then it will ask you to accept terms and conditions, and then tell you what to keep. Confirm them and click Install. The minimum system requirements for running Windows 11 help ensure a more reliable and higher quality experience, but not all computer meets. If you are willing to take the risk of compatibility or other issues, try the above three methods to do so. Remember to backup your data as always. All-in-one backup software, AOMEI Backupper Standard may be a good choice for you.
Want to know more about AOMEI? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.